I love knowledge. And I love knowledge bases. And this is why we built an amazing knowledge base template here at Softr. This Softr resources template is a multi-purpose knowledge base template, which consists of various directory pages dedicated to community resources, video tutorials, and much, much more. By default, the content is gated and only available to registered users, but you can easily register through the signup form on the template. Each section has unique layouts, and they're absolutely amazing to work with. So as per usual, if you press preview, you'll be able to see what this template looks like. And it does give us that vibe of exactly what we get a taste of inside of the template and how if we pressed free access, be able to see all this kind of stuff. So if we go to these different landing pages, we'll be like, oh no, I can't see the data. I need to get free access. And then it'll send us to the signup page. So if we do sign up within here, it then would give us the access to be a free knowledge base system. But in order to create it, we're gonna press use template. Make sure to go to softr.io/templates to check this out, as well as make sure to click the link down below. Then I'm gonna press use template, add Airtable as my main data source, and then add base here. For the different tables we have inside this base, we have it segmented by the different types of resources. So we have videos here, so like Softr for Beginners by Doc Williams. We have websites, so just various different websites that are good for resources. We have a resources section, which has indication whether they are free or paid. We have a submission section, so submissions for people to get into and utilize this free knowledge base. And then requests, which would be for requests on what to add to the knowledge base. Now this is essentially our users table. Then after we press create application, we can go to it. Now let's use an example magic link here and view it as somebody who's inside of the system. Because for all these, we don't really have the ability to do much except for submit a new resource. Even if you're not logged in, you can do that. But after logging in here, we'll see a bit of a different view. We'll go to the video tutorial section right here. We'll actually get just access to all of the different videos. And then we can submit tutorials by clicking on this, and it'll just send us to the submission page once again. But within here, we have the ability to actually click on this and preview any videos, which is really cool. The way that this is set up is that on the tutorials page, this is viewed just by logged in users. So we do visibility. The page requires people to be logged in. And then if we go to here, you'll see that it connects to the videos. And then in the content section, we can search by the category type or title. So if we want to, we can go and look up beginners, and then Softr for Beginners will pop up. You can see the status is beginner. Created by Doc Williams. I wanna see it by categories. I can click on getting started and that'll pop up again. Or if I wanna click on membership, it'll pop up again. So we don't have anything to click into because it's really just showing the URL. And this is actually just as simple as for the item field, all we did was add a image or video URL. So for the same situation, when it comes to the built with Softr page, we do have that set to the video field as well. And if we click on this, it'll actually send us to that page. As you can see, these are all just built with Softr examples. So very similar setup here. The only difference would be that instead of it going to be filtered to the videos, it's going to be filtered to the websites. For this, you can adjust this to be different if you so choose. For example, you could hide this and just have it so that when you item on click would go to that URL, right? So that if I publish these updates and refresh it, we could still have it so that if I clicked on this, it's gonna go to that as well, and then maybe have an image that showcases the page if we'd like. We just have to add a file reference here. So let's actually go back, change this from this to, let's pick the file. And if we press show, you'll see now a little bit better stylistically, or we could not do that. Totally up to you, but it does even work with GIFs as you saw there. Now moving on to the resource list, this is gonna showcase the different resources that you have within here too. And this table that it's gonna be referencing is just gonna be the resource list. This is gonna be filtered as well, just to that resources table. And from an action standpoint, if I click on one of these, you'll be able to go to that page once again. This is showcasing it from an image standpoint, indicates a couple of different things, whether it's free or paid. So this is like freemium. These are all freed, feathers free. You can see here, we have some feather icons, links out to Unsplash. Right here, if I click on it, SVG background creator, love this tool, and much, much more. And if you want to request something, you can always scroll to the bottom and press request here, and that will do exactly that. Send you to that request page, which is the elusive one that didn't have anything put in there. So if I were to put my first request, put my name in Dimitri at softr.io, put what about an AI video generator, press submit, then you'll see immediately pops up right in here. And I really like this template because there's so much ease of information regarding different resources between video, requesting different things in the resources, showcasing all this information, requesting information. Is extremely accessible to do, and it's extremely accessible and easy to do. If you like this video and want to make your own knowledge base, I recommend you go to this template, try it out, and make it your own. I'm a big fan of the way that we've been able to do all of this with such a simple and easy to use application. Thank you for watching, and make sure to check out this one on how to improve your skills using Softr even more.